on 13. Ever since I forgot to make a drink from the White Griffin's last update, and we have a new elite super fighter squadron, enemy fighter squadron coming in, we're going to have a 2 drink this week. So, the first drink I'm going to show you how to make is the White Griffin. It's a little like a White Russian, but a little bit not. Alright, first things first, you will need Kahlua, French vanilla, milk. I chose 2%, but do what you like. And some vanilla syrup. Can't really show it. It's a cup full of vanilla syrup I made specially for this, so I'll have instructions on how to make it. Thread. Anyhow, so first things first, you add 2 shots of Kahlua to your container. And next up, you add 3 cups, or sorry, 1.5 cups of milk. Just gonna add a little splash. Okay. Now, you just have a normal White Russian, but next, you add 3 teaspoons of vanilla syrup. It all together. And you have a White Griffin. Alright, now that we are done with making the White Griffin, let's make a drink for the new Elite Ace Fighter Enemy Squadron, the Guilty Roses. What you gonna need? Jack Daniel's Honey, Sailor Jerry Spiced Rum, and Cherry Dr. Pepper. So what you do is 1 shot of Sailor Jerry. One shot of Jack Daniels. And finally, you just pour in a can of Cherry Dr. Pepper. You can do standard Dr. Pepper. I just chose Cherry Dr. Pepper because it's kind of red. Guilty Roses, red. It made sense at the time, don't judge me. Now,